Hello everyone. Today I'm going to talk about how to preserve flowers or how to press flowers. We all know that we all love flowers. So today I'm going to tell you how to keep the flowers given to us by our loved ones as a memory. Or today I'm going to tell you how to press flowers and how to make a wishing card using pressed flowers. So we are talking today about how to make memories from pressed flowers. In this, we can buy or we can use all flowers or petals or leaves. In this, we need our favorite flowers or the flowers given to us by a loved ones. After that, we need an old book with so many pages, dictionaries or telephone directories. It's your choice. So I am going to tell you about how to pressed flowers. And we need some old newspapers or old papers, tissues and a scissor. Now we can start the work of pressing flowers or preserving flowers. Slowly take the flowers one by one and remove the stalk like this, you can. After that, remove the moisture well. We don't need water, so remove the water using tissue papers. And you can remove the stalks like this. Now you can do this to all flowers. You can choose the last page of the book and spread some old paper or old newspaper. Then remove water from flowers by using your tissue paper. And then pack the pages and then slowly close the book. Slowly, slowly close your book. After that, you can place a heavy material on top of the book. Now our work finished. You can keep it patiently for about a month. After that, you can use these pressed flowers for card designing or resin designing as your choice. Look, these are very beautiful and very useful items for your artworks.